Hello everyone, welcome back to your channel. If you are visiting channel for a first time, then my introduction is on your screen. I'm thankful for each one of you because it's just you and just you who is helping me and this channel to grow. I thoroughly enjoy learning and sharing software development languages and technologies with you. It's a mission which I am trying to drive with everyone whose aim is to establish career in software industry. Please keep watching, sharing, and motivating others to subscribe to your channel. Also, press the bell icon to never miss the updates. Thank you. Let's start learning.
So friends, in past two sessions, we have learned about the CRM, ERP, different type of CRMs available in the market, ERPs available in the market, difference between the CRM and ERP, cloud computing, the different types of the cloud computing we have, what is a Salesforce, how we can create our login into the Salesforce, or you can say you can have your own org. How you can connect your Salesforce org with the Trailhead, which is a practice platform where you can practice and then, you can earn points. So after completing all these topics, now in the day three, we are going to talk about a little bit in detail. When I say a little bit in detail, that doesn't mean, we are not covering in detail these topics. That means it's a beginning of the Salesforce admin course, right? So we will be learning about that. What are clouds in Salesforce, or we also call them as applications. We will understand with an example, or taking the example of the Sales Cloud, and types of UI, which is available in the Salesforce. Now in any session in future, I will be giving you the explanation in Lightning as well as the classic UI, which is, we have the two UI. So let us start. So this is, my Salesforce org I have. And right now I am into the Lightning UI. Now, starting with our first topic, that what are clouds or application. So this is the app launcher, okay? And if you click here, you will see the apps or clouds available in your org. Just for your reference, because this, I'm going to cover in a coming session. This app launcher will have the standard applications or clouds, as well as the custom applications or clouds. When I say the standard means the applications or clouds provided by the Salesforce. And the custom means which you create as per your business requirement. Okay, so you can see here that this is a service, this is the marketing, this is community, and the sales, and if you click here, the view all. Why it's slow? Okay, so you will see, the applications or, the clouds available in your Salesforce, right? Now, this is the, you can see this is, this is the custom, this is the custom, this is the custom, this is the custom, all these are customs. But, above that, we have, above these all, we have the standard one. Okay. Now, the best thing about the Salesforce is when they, launch the cloud or application, they do a thorough study of the domain. Now, because, if you have seen the name as Sales Cloud, right here, Sales, right? If you see here service, if you see the marketing, so I mean, just to make you understand. And this will give you the, you know, an understanding that why it's easy to make a career in your in the Salesforce with whatever the experience you have. Now coming back here, and I will give you the answer as well. So Sales Cloud, which means that if you have an organization, or if you you know, if you're running an organization which deals with the sales process, so this is for sales, the companies, organizations dealing with sales process. Okay, now when I say, you know, the sales process, so we'll be having, you know, sales representatives, etc., etc. And this sales process, if you look around, we have the sales process available in the real estate, in any company. Even if you are using your Broadband service, will have a sales, right? Until and unless they will sell out their product, so how they will earn business? I mean, how they will make a business, right? Now, coming to the next one, I'm taking, you know, I mean the example of you, so that you get a better understanding. And in the, you know, in detail, I will explain you this Sales Cloud, and you know, so you will understand. Okay, how much the Salesforce have done their study before launching any of their cloud, any of their application, right? So, you know, I mean, this is for the people who, or I'm sorry, not people, but, you know, I mean, this is for the, you know, I mean, the companies and organization, you know, providing the service, which means after sales process, we have the service, right? I mean, you have a car. Now that your car has to go for regular maintenance, means service, you know, servicing, right? Marketing, you have to do a marketing of your product, right? Now there are many other, you know, I mean, clouds are available recently, you know, I mean, with the collaboration of Mahindra and Mahindra, Salesforce has launched manufacturing cloud, right? So many other cloud, you know, I mean, the healthcare cloud we have, you take the name and it's available. Many, right? Now coming to, if you have understood, right, this thing. Now, when I talk about the you know, I mean, the application or a cloud, right? That means this serves a purpose to provide benefit to your organization and make your process easy, right? Do you agree with me? Yes, no? Perfect. Now coming to the, you know, I mean the Sales Cloud. Now I need to explain you. So let me, you know, I mean the draw few boxes here. Okay. And I will take my favorite company's name here. So if, you know, I mean, I'm drawing a few boxes to make you understand. And if required, I will add more. Okay. So I'm explaining you the sales cloud, right? Sales application. So you have a product, right? You know, after so much of R&D and all, your company, you know, they finally have a product with you. So your company have a product. Now, in India, you will have a different price. In Australia, you will have a different price, right? In America, you will have a different price. In Russia, you will have a different price, right? So we are maintaining this, all these, you know, the prices of different location in a price book. Okay. I mean, for now, just consider these boxes. Okay. So we have a product where in a product box, right? Don't think about anything, right? Just, you know, I mean, go with the flow. So you have a product, right, which is available in one box. Now that product will have a different prices for different location. So we have the price book. Okay. Now, everything we have decided. Okay. Now, what next we have to do? Campaigning. Right? So, campaigning, right? Because you have a product, you have a price book, and you if you have the campaigning, you know, you have to do a campaigning you will do, then only you will, you know, I mean, you will make people aware of your product, right? From there, you will get inquiries, right? So we call them as lead here. Okay, so inquiries means lead. All right. Now, let's say, you know, I mean, one company did an inquiry, okay, that you have a product and we want to buy, you know, I mean, the product for our company, or we are looking for a product for our company, right? So that means that, you know, we have the account, right? I will explain to you. I mean, you know, maybe, you know, it will be, you know, going little bit, you know, I mean, the difficult to understand these terms, but I will explain to you, right? So, but for now, what you can understand is that, you know, I mean, you from the campaign, you got the inquiry means lead. And if that, you know, I mean, that lead is from any company, so that means account, right? Now, what next is the, sorry. Now we have the contact. Okay. I will explain to you. Don't worry. So contact means what? You know, contact, let's say, for example, you know, I mean, you got an inquiry from a lead, and, you know, I mean, the possibility is that, you know, there will be a individual person's inquiry. For example, Ramesh, you did an inquiry there. Okay, so you did for your own purpose, right? For your personal use. So for you, the, you know, I mean, the company, I mean, if there's a form, let's say, so, you know, I mean, the company will be the account only. Whereas, you know, I mean, the Shruti, you have done the inquiry. So, you know, I mean, the you are working for HCL company. So your, you know, I mean, the Shruti will be the here, the, you know, lead, and then HCL will be the, you know, I mean, the company. Now, you know, from the campaign, we got lead. Okay, we got to know that Shruti is from this from so and so company. Now, our sales representative, you know, I mean, gave a call to Shruti. Shruti said, no, I just did an inquiry, but, you know, I mean, the decision maker is so and so. So that is contact, right? Now, the after the talks, you know, where, you know, I mean, the either your product will be sold out, or you may lose a deal, but, you know, I mean, that's the opportunity, right? Okay. Now, so after that, let's say your discussion is successful. So you got the opportunity, you won the opportunity, right? So what will be there? You have to, you have to serve the orders, right? You will get the order that this is the, this is the model we are looking for, the number of, the quantity number also, we are looking for is this much. So that is the order, right? Is this clear? So after that, let me, create a few more boxes. I hope it's a very easy explanation I'm giving to you. And an interest in an interesting format. So after the order, what will happen? You have to look for a cases, right? I mean, there will be some issues or something. So the cases, right? And to monitor all these process, how many product got sold out, how many leads got generated and everything. So before that, so we have the cases. So you must have called the customer care sometime, and they have given you some, the solutions. So those solutions are generally, that solutions are available with them in a draft format. So what they do, they simply, ask your query, and then, they say, hey, can I put a call for a hold for a, for a minute or so? So they quickly, go into system, look for, all the possible, the answers, and they try, giving you the answers, right? So solutions, right? And after that, all these, process, like from, how many lead got generated and everything, all these things. So we have the managers, and managers, what they do, what they just do, the monitoring, and monitoring is possible through reports and dashboard. Easy. Any difficulty? No? Or yes? Let me know if you have any difficulty. I'm waiting for your response. Fantastic. So, if now just to, give this picture, I'm not going to reserve, but let me show you here. So I am going into the, sales application. And same way you have to go, and then, you will see all these, the important objects available here. Okay. All right. So if anyone asks you that what is the requirement of the Sales Cloud or Sales application in the Salesforce, you can, give the explanation in this way. Let's see, this is for the sales process. And then, this is how the sales process works, right? Now, I will deep dive into these applications and, how, you can work with these. But today's agenda is to make you understand these three topics. Okay. Now coming to here, that types of UI. So we have the two type of the UI. This one, which you are seeing here, is a lightning UI. If you want to switch into the classic, so switch to classic, you have to click on this avatar sign and then switch to classic. This is a classic. Here in this, you can see that, instead of the app launcher, we have the, the app launcher here. Okay. Any confusion? See, if you have any confusion, let me know, because, though my you have my contact details, so you can reach out to me. My contact details are available in the channels about section. My comment section is also open. WhatsApp group, Telegram group, you know, everything is available there. So you can, you know, I mean, join in, you know, in whichever the mode of communication you would like to. But it will be, you know, good to ask the questions right away. Okay. So before, you know, I mean, the moving to the day four, one, you know, I mean, request I have is, please, you know, I mean, put a thumbs up, share your this session with your friends, colleagues in your network, and show your love, right? You know, if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe the channel, and take care of your nation, take care of your family, and take care of yourself. Jai Hind.